Out of deep respect for Indigenous peoples in Canada, we acknowledge that all Toronto Catholic District School Board properties are situated upon traditional territories of the Anishinaabeg, the Haudenosaunee Confederacy, and the Wendat peoples.
We also acknowledge that the land covered by Treaty 13 is held by the Mississaugas of the Credit First Nation, and Toronto is subject to the Dish with One Spoon Covenant. We also recognize the contributions and enduring presence of all First Nations, Métis and Inuit peoples in Ontario and the rest of Canada.
Pleasure to bring greetings for Celtic Canadian Heritage Month at the Toronto Catholic District School Board. We recognize the value that Celtic Canadians bring to Canada, with many individuals of Celtic descent learning and working in the TCDSB, myself being one of them. I'm a proud Irish Canadian. My family is from Ireland, from the West Coast. My mum's from Limerick, my dad's from County Clare. Spent every summer of my life as a child on the family farm in County Clare on the west of Ireland. My brother still lives in Killarney with his family, my niece and nephew, so Ireland's a big part of my heart, and being a Celtic Canadian is something that I'm very proud of. It's always such a pleasure to see our schools really mirror the diversity in Ontario and in our local communities. Throughout the school year and in our daily, day-to-day activities, our school communities rejoice in our diversity, and we learn about the cultural traditions that we do each month from one another. Celtic Canadian Heritage Month, it is an example of a curriculum initiative that reflects the diversity of our staff, our students, and our communities. Thanks to everyone for your coordinated efforts that recognize and celebrate the history and the traditions of Celtic Canadians. As the popular Celtic blessing goes, may the road rise to meet you, may the wind always be at your back, may the sun shine warm upon your face, and may the rain fall soft upon your fields. And may God hold you in the palm of his hand. Thank you all. Happy Celtic Canadian Heritage Month.
Ato Arniav, Gonefor Danum, Godagata Riocht, Gonyentor, Dohil Eron Talav, Mar Ayenter Arniav. Arnoran Leihuil Tor doing a new, August Mat doing our Vircha, Mar Avahamidne Dar Vahuna Fain. Agus nálaigh sin a gcathú, agus saoir sin a bhfolc. Amen.
Hi, everyone. Every year, Celtic Canadian Heritage Month is celebrated throughout the Toronto Catholic District School Board since its inception in 2008. My name is James Graham, and I'm a school principal with TCDSB. And 2022 marks the 14th year that I've been involved in this important cultural festival. And it's one that's near and dear to my heart. You know that both of my parents hail from small towns in outlying regions of Scotland, and both sets of my grandparents immigrated to small towns in Ontario seeking a better way of life, working as blacksmiths or railroaders. But that's what they knew. And they brought with them the music and the stories and the food and, of course, those unmistakable Scottish brogues. I often get asked, hey Jim, what is a Celt? Well, Celt is a term that's used to describe any of those European peoples who spoke or speak a Celtic language. And sometimes it's used to describe their modern descendants as well. Now, historically, those Celts were from vast regions, a diverse group of people that spanned from as far west as Ireland, and as far east as Galicia, and as far north as Scotland. Now, musically, they were very well known for those Celtic jigs and reels, also for those slow lamenting ballads that speak of both love and of country, and of course of that lass that broke or stole their heart. Many of those songs were actually political songs, speak of political unrest, but were disguised as heartfelt messages, often about Mary or Michael. Well, I'll tell you what, I hope over the next month or so, you get a chance to raise a glass or sing a song or do a jig or a reel or just go for a simple walk out in nature at your local park. And just take a minute to think about the importance of the contributions of our Celtic Canadians, either within our school board or within our broader community. Raise a glass. Mislancha.